Yeah.
For real?
It collapsed, so it peaked.
Oh.
I'm not telling you.
I know what that is now. I see who it's from. You know, you're going to have to get down because you're wobbliness, and if I don't hold you with two hands, I'd be scared. Since you're always picking. Always picking, picking, picking. All right, down you go, dude. Where do you want to be? Really comfortable. LC FFRC, you scoot over. That wasn't nice. Okay. Hello, everybody. Mudgy is ready. We're going to start. You going to help me with boxes, taking boxes out, honey?
Get started.
Okay, I'll toss them over there.
You have to let me know.
Okay, well, I'll toss them over. Thank you. That will help me.
Are you all by yourself today?
Yeah. Well, Barb's here, of course.
Not by yourself.
No. Hey, everybody.
I heard my name.
Oh, Steve asked if I was here all by myself.
Oh.
I said, well, Barb's here. He said, well, then you're not by yourself. Hi, Shauna. Hi, everybody. So we're gonna get started. It's been a busy day. We've done lots of stuff today. Lots of stuff. Got a lot done outside, inside. Working on the surgery thing for Saturday. Working on Catathon. Working on Operation Feliz Navidad. Just been crazy. So let's get started. And Mudgy's ready, and this first one. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what this is. This one. Sorry. I didn't recognize that at first. I'm sorry. You guys will find out, though. You will find out. This one is from Jill, G-I-L-L. Jill H. from the Yukon. And Jill with a G from the Yukon. These are very nice. These are called Balance Me. They're rose hand cream. And I remember now she told me these are for the Catathon Spa and Relaxation Basket. Yeah, Jill, thank you. Yeah, Heavenly Hands Duo. Super moisturizing hand cream. Oh, I see. There's two different ones in each one. Whoa. These are really nice. Soothe, smooth, and protect your precious hands. That's what I just did, was put lotion on. Our ultra-soothing and exquisitely fragranced rose hand cream. Oh, this sounds good. Thank you, thank you, Jill. I appreciate this. I'm trying to get Kitty City a little bit more straightened up because it kind of went on disaster zone this winter. Well, we have some of the things in there that we pulled out of Kitty's when it was Kitty Castle, and now some of my mom's things from her old house are in there, but we've got that down almost to nothing. And then we have other stuff in there too. So I've been trying to organize and get more room so we can start getting the individual baskets going so we know where we're at. So Jill, I'll mark this Catathon and I appreciate it. This is very nice. And this is from Debbie, Lost Girl, and this came through Bath and Body, and guess where this is going on? Oh, wow. I think to save space, too, we're going to put these together. Whoa, I'm going to scoot up here a little bit. Check this out. Wow, Debbie, this is awesome. This is cucumber melon body cream. Lavender and spring apricot body cream. Wow. Aren't they pretty, pretty little holders there? Moonlight Path body cream, ultra. Oh, and then Moonlight Path, the shower gel to go with it. And the lavender and spring apricot has a shower gel to go with it. And the cucumber melon has the shower gel to go with it. Thank you. Yeah, Lost Girl, this is really nice. This is another one that will go for our spa and relaxation. And to conserve space, wouldn't that be cool to get that? We'll put those in there. We have actually had no rain for this whole day.
Yeah. I moved to Defiance.
You're not in Seattle anymore. Love our tape.
There you go.
So thank you. A good addition to the spa and relaxation. And this one I'm kind of curious about because it came apart during transport, and it says received in damaged condition, USPS. I don't know where it came from. Oh. I think this might be the box that Diane from South America, she's here now. I think this is the box that she sent. She told me there was something coming. And this, unless I'm wrong, but I think that this is. So unless somebody tells me different, I'll ask Diane about this tomorrow. But it looks like everything is safe in there. Oh, and this is from Barb here and Mary H. Yeah, on the file cabinet, or, you know. This is from Barb that's here, and from Mary H. on Friday night. I heard they were doing something. This is really nice, Barb. You know what they did? You know, we wanted so badly to send that fish with Clarissa. And because that was a gift from one of you webcam viewers, they replaced it. So that was...
That's a big one.
That's a big one. That was the same size.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Bigger.
Cucamonga comfy kitty. Funky fish bed. Boy, say that 10 times. Cucamonga comfy kitty. Funky fish.
There's more than one brand bed. I discovered.
More than what?
One brand.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
really?
What was on the other one is different than this one.
Really?
But I figured a fish is a fish.
A fish is a fish. Perfect place for Cass to curl up and nap. Yeah, thank you, Barb.
You're
and
welcome.
Thank you, Mary, if you're out there. We can put this back on that counter then. Because some of the other kitties will find it then.
Which counter?
The one where she always did it.
Okay.
And this poor box took a beating too. Blah. Hi, Janessa. Oh boy, Janessa was going to town on some boxes today. This came through Doctors Foster and Smith. And, oh, this is from our friend Vicky B. Yes, sirree, Bob, it is. And there's some toys. We have... three bags of the, well, sometimes they're called mother cat, sometimes they're called baby cat. And this is what Kika, kitty cat, tinny cat, is eating. She loves this stuff. And Dakota, the baby, loves this stuff, as does his mama. And Sea Turtle is also loving this. And, of course, all the morning kitties that Lisa does special feedings for gets a little nibble of this, too. So if we can't get a kitty to eat, this is what we usually can get them to eat. Yeah. So thank you, Vicky B. Appreciate this. You heard her chowing down.
Is Kiki allowed out now?
Yeah, or yeah, she can come out.
Does she go back in there at night?
No, she doesn't have to anymore. She's doing very well. I'm going to miss her. She's kind of like my little buddy, my little buddy girl. This came through Amazon. I don't have a name on the outside on this. Oh, we got toys right here. Oh, this is cool. This is Catathon. I can't wait to start putting the baskets together. I always get such a good kick out of that. Oh, dear. I think like I should know who this, who sent this, but I don't know positively. This will be added to the Frozen. Maybe if you're out there, give us a heads up. Give us a heads up and let us know if you would like to. If not, we'll just say thank you, anonymous friend. This is for the Frozen. But yeah, if you can, let Mudgy know or pop it up there so we can say a thank you. This is for Frozen, so we will accumulate these things and then make a really nice basket. Oh my gosh, and this, oh, well, wait a minute. I should tell you, this is a microfiber comfort, oh, a twin comforter. Look at that. Oh, soft and comfortable. It's a twin size bed comforter. Is that cute or what? The kids love this stuff. And check this out. This is a Frozen Crayola, or ice as I called it the other day, Crayola Inspiration Art Case. Wow. 140 pieces. That is cool. Disney Frozen Fever. Neat. Oh, and so there's 64 crayons, 20 short colored pencils, 40 washable markers, and 15 large coloring pages. Wow, this thing is loaded. Loaded. And for the Disney or the Mickey Mouse one. Oh my gosh, this is a waffle maker. Makes one large Mickey Mouse waffle.
Oh,
how fun. Oh man, that is so cute. Yeah, I got a feeling we'll end up with a Mickey Mouse basket. Yeah, isn't that cute? Wouldn't you love to make that for your grandkids? That's cool. Thank you. Thank you. So if you can let us know, we would love to know. Didn't we open that up last night? The three bags of Royal Canin. Wait a minute. I know. You know what?
You did boxes last night.
Oh, I didn't do boxes last night. Wait, is today Wednesday?
Yeah.
Yep, I sound like my mom. Zoo Love, I'm going to bet that those are from you. Yeah, Zoo Love, I bet those are from you. We have Vicky who does send us some, but I do know that I got that paper from Foster Smith, said that to expect a gift from you. And so I bet that was it. It's funny how they don't, how some of them don't put it inside the box, but they send it in the mail. So it's kind of weird how they do that. But I'll bet, so Mudgy, yeah. Mudgy, I'll bet that those three were from Lost Girl. I'm going to betcha. Yep, there we go. So they are. Yep, thank you. Thank you for fixing that for us, Zoo Love. Appreciate that. Did my box come? Was on truck for delivery today? I don't know. I've got four more boxes here. I'm not, so I'll look here, June. Yep. Yeah, we did open a different one. Oh, it's not you. Okay. So if the tracking's not you, then I'm confused. Mudgy, I'm going to let you take care of that for me. Mudgy, that's part of the thing of being a cat or Terry, right, Mudgy? Mudgy, just straighten me out. I'm confused.
Is that heavy?
No, it's not. Are you? Do you think it's heavy?
No.
Is it okay?
All the way.
It's from Zoo. Oh. I get confused pretty easy. But see, I can always blame it on the cats. Like, you know, I've been. They've confused me for the day. So thank you, Zoo. I cannot tell you sometimes what my days are like trying to keep things straight. It's very difficult some days. We didn't have any, but we did Monday. Thanks, LJ. You know what? If you can't laugh at yourself, then you're in trouble. And I have to laugh at myself all the time. There's so many different avenues to this place, and I try really, really hard, I tell people, to keep things straight, but it doesn't always work. Yep, Mudgy's my director. I love it. This one came from Amazon. Oh my gosh, this is just too cool. All right, we gotta have a name on this. We don't have a name. It's another Frozen. Holy mackerel, look at this. Some kid is gonna have a terrific amount of fun. Can you see it? This is, you know, the kiddies play cubes. This is kind of like this. It's hide and seek fun. Hide and play Disney Frozen. Oh, look at the picture on that. Isn't that cool? Easy setup, easy storage. Look at that. You know how the kiddies have those kitty play cubes?
Yeah.
It's a human play cube.
That's cute.
For Frozen. Thank you, Dark Cat. Thank you. I try. All I can say is I try. Our mods are awesome. They deserve a raise. I told the volunteers, too, they deserve a raise.
Really?
Now I told them they get double of nothing.
One times zero?
Yep. Zero times two.
That's about 1.5% raise.
Yeah. Times zero? So, whoever sent these part, I appreciate it. Oh gosh, yeah, it's always good to laugh, isn't it, All Skates? Yep. All right, well, we'll put that for Catathon. I'm getting excited to start getting the baskets together. Who wants this box? Got an address on this one, but no name on the outside. Maybe there's a name. I'm kind of bumming out on names tonight. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Here, can you get, oh, Kenny Cat's looking like, what is that big brown thing? Here we go, girl. Maybe there's a name on this. Oh, yes, there is. It's Mary. Mary G. from Virginia. Mary G. from Virginia. Ooh, lolly, lolly, dolly. Well, first we have potty bags, which are great packing material. And check this out. Oh, my gosh. Wow, Mary, you have been one busy lady. Look at these cool beds. And these are padded. Look at that. Yeah. Maybe they didn't know that. Yeah, Dark Cat, that's cool. I always tell the moderators that they have a 100-year contract, and the volunteers have a 100-year contract with FFRC.
I do?
Mm-hmm. And then every 5 years it starts over again. Mary, look at this. Isn't that cool? The kitties will love this. Oh, here we got a card. Oh, I love this. Okay. Oh, I boo-booed. I boo-booed again. Mudgy, please, will you take that off? This is anonymous. And if you're out there, I'm so sorry. This is my day for making boo-boos. Here are some things that I hoped you could use. This is from a longtime lurker, Anonymous in Virginia. I've made a bunch of cat spots of various colors. Also another pile of rectangular beds. All are double thickness. Please use wherever they will work best. I know the winter is behind us, so maybe save them for next winter. But, you know, we use Betty Buys all the time. All the time. I have marked a few items that I made especially for you or specific kitties. Well, only two cats, Savannah and Roland. Roland, I believe, deserves more recognition for all he does as a Covey. Don't you think so? Yes, I do. Savan has her own following of admirers, and I find myself right along with them. I used some paper rolls and made a bunch of crochet toys. These I doubt will last long, but don't feel bad if you have to throw them away. I am using discounted, donated, or my own stash of extra yarn to make all these for FFRC. There is also a big plastic jar with various catnip goodies. I hope you can use the jar as well to keep toys or other things, maybe not cats, organized. Please know that I find your work with your rescue center incredible. Aw, that's nice. Thank you. And I hope you can continue for a long time to come. Me too. FFRC is an excellent example of what all rescue centers should be. Thank you. No one can watch the webcam day after day, year after year, and not recognize how amazing FFRC really is, and you should be proud of all your volunteers for the hard work. Thank you. From a longtime lurker, Anonymous in Virginia. And look at this cool card. That's really nice. Thank you, Anonymous. You know, it just amazes me how many people we have out there that just makes such wonderful things for the kitties. I'll show you. What did she call these? Bed spots or cat spots? Let's see what she calls them. Cat spots. Cat spots. Oh, and look, that almost looks like a heart on there.
It does.
Doesn't it? There's a heart right there in the middle. I think it is too. There's another one. Look at this. And yeah, they're doubled here. These are really nice. Oh my gosh. Oh, look at that one. That's cool.
Camouflage.
There's one. Wow. Wow. Anonymous. These are going to be awesome. And yes, we will take some out to, oh look. To the We can take some out to the fire cats in their room, in their firehouse, and the Porchy Haven. The Coveys, we'll make sure. Oh, look at these. I love these. But, oh, the kitties will like this. They don't. Can't you just see them kneading on that? Roland and Savon will get one, too. Wow. Oh, my golly. Look at this. Oh, I love these colors together. And look at this one. It has pretty little colors intermingled in there. I know. These are a lot of work, aren't they, Hummer? Oh, look at that one. Just think how much time each one of these. They're doubled. And then we have more knit to recharge toys or just to roll in. Yep. And you know where I put this until we need it. It's in the freezer. I'm still used to Octavia. If you give a cat a cupcake. Oh, now. Wow. Oh, my gosh. This is a really cute book. When you give a cat a cupcake. Beginner books. Us born beginners books. Why do cats purr? How do cats say hello? Cats like to jump and climb. They feel safe. Whoa, this is Elsie. They feel safe in high places. They have sharp claws that help them hold on as they climb. You can tell how a cat feels by the way it looks and acts. If a cat rolls onto its back, then it feels safe with you. Cute book. This would be cute for kids to read. There's another book in here. Oh, Leanne, that's good to know. Books for your library with a question mark. When you rule the world, anywhere you sit is a throne.
It's funny to open a page.
Do that one. I just love what I've done with this place. Look, you shredded the chair. This should be in our little bathroom. Please come back. I can't help it if I have tuna breath. All of our cats here can say that. These are cool. If you give a cat a cupcake. What else is in that corner? Oh, and looky here. We got lots of party mix. Do you have to go down to the Kobe's yet tonight?
Mm-hmm.
Or are you done? Do you want to stick one of these in? Take two to the Kobe's and one in the firehouse?
Yep.
I think we can put that in the drawer and it'd be safe.
Yep.
Mudgy, there's five of these. Thank you. We're going to go ahead and get Barbara takes... You should probably take two to the Colby's.
Okay, I have two.
Okay. And one to the fire cats. We'll go ahead and get these dispersed. That goes back there for the kitties. And we have catnip sardines for Jackie's house cat. Oh, my kitties will love this. Oh, look at this. Look at that. You know who's going to get in there the first? Look at those three sardines in their can or in their bed. The kitties will love this. Zesty will get this first. I'm just sure. I'm going to toss it in and then have Steve watch. Steve, here's a kitty toy for our kitties.
Original boxing yet?
Oh, no, not yet. Thank you for sharing, for letting me have that for my kitties. And we have, I thought these were cute. Oh, these are post-it notes. I don't do mouse work. Pause for thought. Well, these will come in handy because you know we use a ton of post-it notes. I can't survive without post-it notes. Oh, these are the toilet... paper roll toys. Look at that. See, now these would be cute to add to adoption bags too. Elsie, look at that. Isn't that cute? Thank you, anonymous friend. There's a whole bunch of them in here. Different colors, different sizes. Look at that. Oranges. Thank you. This is so nice. And look at that. Just these in itself took a lot of work. Here, kitties. Here. Vivian. He's back there. Hey, Daddy. There, Vivian's going after one already. Thank you. And then we have our jar. Oh, yeah. See, this is what everybody should do at their homes. Take a jar, put peanut butter, put catnip in it, and then put your toys in it and let them simmer in it. Look at that. These will all be immersed with catnip smells. Yeah, thank you, anonymous friend. Yeah, we'll use all these. Look at these. And you made all those, didn't you, other than the balls. I bet you made all these. Look at that little mouse. The coil toys. Oh my gosh, another different kind of mousey. I bet you made all these. Thank you. This is from our lurker friend in Virginia. That's really cool. Lots of different designs. Now here's these other bags. This says bed for Savon. This is a cat spot for Savon, like these. Oh, listen to this. I made this one bigger since the original direction says holds a standard house cat. I knew there was nothing standard about Savon. Hope she likes it. Oh, look at that. Not really, Wolf Patch, as long as they're safe and don't have, you know, the ribbons on them. We just be careful with the stringy stuff, with stuff with strings. I would say this is definitely Savon size. Isn't that cute? Oh my gosh. And we will for sure get this to Savon. And I'll keep that note on there too. It's Savon size. That's pretty cute. Savon will appreciate it. And this is for Roland. Oh my gosh. Ooh, this is really soft. Oh, and look, this is doubled as well. This is also doubled. A mousy pizza. Did you notice that? The pizza? Because you know she loves pizza. What a cute thing. You know all the kitties are going to be jealous. I bet her middle name is Savon Pizza. Okay, we'll get those two out there tomorrow, probably tomorrow. And here's the squarish beds, and they're doubled as well. They're doubled as well. There's a whole bunch of them in here. Just think how much time this all took. Everyone is different. And these will fit nicely in your carriers. They don't have to fill it up all the way. They can fit on Karanda towers. They can fit on the shelves like out there in the cabana room. These are really nice. They're nice and thick. Gosh, I didn't count, but Mudgy, there's a whole bunch of them. Most of them are two different colors. And you know that these will all wash and dry very easily. Very nicely. Doesn't take much time at all in the washer and dryer. Oh, here's one like Roland's. This is really nice. Oh my gosh, this is really nice too. Thank you to our lurker friend. This is awesome. That's pretty. Well, I think I'm just going to keep these out and put them in June's room till tomorrow morning. Just look at this. That represents a whole lot of yarn, a whole lot of time, a whole lot of patience. And I know I, for one, appreciate you so much. Yeah, thank you. Now, where is Zelda today? Tonight?
Look at this bar. She's sleeping on the job. Oh, my.
Look at that. Isn't that wonderful?
Wow. Is it all from your anonymous lady? Mm-hmm. You want to put them in the front comfort room in one of those
pens? And I'll get them out tomorrow and we'll start using them. Yep, thank you. We will start using those tomorrow. Wow, that's really nice. Very, very nice. I'm always so impressed by the time and the effort. It just humbles me beyond anything to think that you guys care so much about our kitties, and I just am so grateful. Zelda's over there sleeping on the job on the washing machine. Barb, you gotta see this. Oh, this is for Roland. Look how nice that is.
Oh, wow.
But check this out for Siobhan.
Oh, how cute.
A pizza?
Yep. You'll love it. You'll love it.
Oh, she will. We'll stick them both in there. Okay, and this box, oh, June, are you on, Painted Daisy? Yes, you are. I see your name. Guess what's here? It is here. June asked if it came, and I hadn't got to go through all the boxes. June, it is here. This is another basket from Painted Daisy. Uh-oh, what are you doing, Elsie? You all right, girlie? Yeah, this will be for another. I'm going to open up the post-it notes. Yeah, Zelda's tired. She's been busy girl today. Elsie, I see what you're doing. Hey, hey. Oh my gosh, she's crazy. Can you stop? Elsie has this perfectly innocent look that she does. Okay. I hope Painted Daisy's still on. I bet you I'm going to have to separate those two kids. No, she's down there. Get this. She's picking on Hensley. I don't want Hensley to lose his cool with her. And then when she hollers, and then she looks at me like, oh, it wasn't me. Is Painted Daisy still on? There you are. You are on. This is from Painted Daisy. It is another basket for the catathon. And it is from Williams, Sonoma. We had a basket like this last year and it went over really, really big. I think we could have had five of these baskets last year and they would have all went over good. Yeah, oh, truck. Thank you. I didn't notice that. So this is from June, and this will be a basket. I know what the kitties will do with this. Here, you guys can play with it for a little while, just for a little bit. So this is, it's Williams first, right? Williams Sonoma. Whoa, that's right, Nance. Where do we start? Kitchen essentials kit, dish soap, countertop spray, and hand soap. So like a little gift box right here. Oh my gosh, this is cute. Look at that. Williams Sonoma kitchen essentials kit. With essential oils, there's a dish soap, a countertop spray, and a hand soap. That is cool. That is really neat. I didn't know they did these. Yeah, poor Trucker. He's okay now, though. He's playing. We're going to just set this right there in a minute. And we have, oh my gosh, this is nice. Yep, wait. Please check Trucker in box. Okay, Trucker's here. He's safe now. Poor little dude, he couldn't get out. Yeah, he was. He was stuck in there. This is a KitchenAid Professional 9-speed hand mixer. Our largest beaters available. It whips, mixes, kneads, and blends. So that means it has all these four different accessories, beaters that go with this. All American brand. Wow, this is very nice, June. And it has a little sleeve to keep it in. Wow, that's cool. Okay, let's just set these up here for now. So this will be all one basket. And we have, these are always really nice. All clad metal crafters. It's a commercial strong nonstick. Whoa, that is really nice. 8 and 10 inch fry pans. Those are really nice. Steve loves these sizes. They're just really nice sizes for people. Yeah, cool. Wow, June, these are really awesome too. I'm gonna set those right there. And then, wow, there's lots in here. How'd they pack so much in here? Let me just do it this way. A little gift card in here. Enjoy from June. Thank you, June. That's nice. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let me see if I can show you this. We'll be able to see. Look at this. There's two of these. There's spatulas. Look at that. Isn't that cute? Oh gosh. Wow. Oh, and that rubber is nice. And there's a wooden spoon with a really cool handle. Oh, look at these utensils. Wow, you picked out good stuff. And two whisks, a big one and a small one. Wow, nice utensils. And kitchen towels from Williams-Sonoma. There's four of them in there, red and white. I can't believe how much is tucked in here. There's two quart and 4 quart, I think it is. 2 quart and 4 quart stainless steel bowls. And there's another nice wooden spoon. I like the handle on those. And there's matching hot pads. Wow, June, there's a lot of stuff in here. And in the same box, there's measuring cups and spoons, set of 8 standard sizes. Wow. When you're cooking and baking, careful measuring is one of the most important things you can do to guarantee successful results. So there's 4 cups and 4 different spoon sizes. Nice. Wow, that was all in here. And there's more. The box says Williams-Sonoma on it. Okay, can you set that right there a minute? Nobody's up there. And Elsie, what you doing? Can't believe all this is in this box. Whoa. Wow, jelly roll pan. That is really nice. 14.2 by 9.3. It's an inch tall. Wow. Remember, we had one of these baskets, but there's a million and one Williams Sonoma things. We had one last year that was really nice, too. Oh. A walnut carving board. Wow. Wow, that's beautiful in itself. And last but not least, three-piece cookie set. My sister Patty swears by these kind of racks. Heavy gauge aluminum size bakeware. Traditional three-piece cookie set. Wow. June, these are really cool. I can't wait. Yeah, for fudge. That's right. Oh my goodness. Wow, June. This is really cool. I can feel it getting more excited. I can't believe all of this came in here. Suppose we can get it all back?
Somebody talked very, very, very well.
Very, very well. Yeah. Yeah, you can cut the fudge on the board too, Brooke. Okay, wait a minute. Oh, yeah. June, I thank you. Great, a really super great box. Okay.
That looks too heavy.
I'm going to put it down up here so Steve doesn't have to pick it up off the floor.
Okay.
And then we'll ask Stevie to.
Okay.
Let me grab them real quick. See, honey, we have empty boxes, but I have a heavy box that for Catathon goes out to Peter City. Anyways, I'll find it. Yep. Got one more. Before we get to this one.
No.
Barb's waiting.
I ate my dinner, so I can have it.
Here. I'm going to move here so they can see the wheel in case she goes again.
There you go.
Look at her go.
She's amazing.
You know, she really is. This is from Ashley B. from Defiance, Ohio. Ooh. I think this is an application form. Check on now. And this one is from Colleen P. And Colleen's from California. Hey, Steve, this is a really heavy one. I wonder, Barbara, if you could open doors for
me. Absolutely.
And I'll write Catathon.
Those other boxes I put on the floor.
Okay. From Colleen P. And yeah. Colleen, thank you. Check this out. Look at all those box tops. This is for Karen and the three girls. and they use these for their school, and it does give them money. And I appreciate all these box tops that some of you folks send in. Karen always gets excited about them. Colleen, thank you. There's a whole bunch of them in there. Yeah, thank you. I'll be seeing her this weekend. Now Elsie's climbing up and up and up. That girl never does anything slow. Okay. Joko. This is from Joko. You know what this is? If you were here right now, we'd be sharing this all with you. Ooh, there's... What is this? Is not what we thought.
Oh, yes it is. The kitty's collapsed that I saw.
Ooh.
This is
for my mom.
Aww.
She always does this. It's so nice. That is for Steve. Steve likes the peanuts. And this is for mine. Me, I have the pecans. Thank you, Joko. I'll stick these right inside. That's nice. And then, guess what's in the rest of this? Is... Yeah, see, if you were here, we would share this. Puff corn. Barb, what kind do you like the best?
Pecans.
Right, there it is.
Yummy.
There's some with pecans. There's some with peanuts. Filbert. There's some with names on them. Filbert, peanut. What's Filbert? Oh, look at those nuts.
What are they?
Must be Filbert nuts. I lost the... There we go. Yeah. Okay, take a whiff. So these came Monday. And we had to leave them hazelnuts. Filbert is a nut. That's what that is. So these came Monday. And I told Joko, I said they've arrived. Filbert is a hazelnut.
Thank you, Joko, very, very much.
Mm-hmm. And so I wrote her and told her that they were here and said, or did they come Tuesday morning? Anyhow, I said, well, they must have came Tuesday. And I said, I'm not opening boxes on Monday, Tuesday night. Wondered if they would be okay to wait until Wednesday.
No.
I was hoping she would say, no, go ahead and open them. No, just kidding. Well, no, not really, but just a little kidding. And then so I wrote back and said, well, okay, we'll wait till Wednesday, but maybe Janessa will get into it. But she didn't get into this one. So, oh.
I know, and I would have put a smack dab on top of the box.
Would have put Janessa right on it. So then we had to wait. Thank you, Janessa. And thank you, Joko. Speaking of Janessa, though, I would like to also, Mudgy, you're not done yet, Mudgy. That's what I thought, Severin. Annette, who is our new Monday night volunteer, she brought two bags of pasta that's in the shape of a cat. And she's donating that to like a kitchen basket for the catathon. Really, really cute. And no, Jen, oh, where'd she go? You stay right there, baby.
You shook that pill bottle, Elsie's ears popped up. She hears everything.
She does. Elsie, Is this the one I was eating out of? Uh-oh.
What do you have to eat another
one? Now I have to eat another one. I think it was this one. I put it in the corner. Annette, our Monday night volunteer.
Tuesday.
Yep, she's Tuesday night. Wonder how I did that. Tuesday night volunteer. And then I would also like to say a big thank you to, we have an anonymous, but maybe somebody will let us know. This box was really big, so we took it on around. And there were 24 giant rolls of sparkle paper towels. And I appreciate that very much. 24 rolls of sparkle paper towels. So thank you for that. And if you could pop it up there or let Mudgy know for our blog, I would appreciate it. Debbie, who's our friend Lost Girl. I have to go check this one. She sent a bag of litter and a book to read while sitting in the litter box. Thank you, Debbie. Guys are also wonderful. And then also from Judy Ann Lee. Judy Ann Lee, this is where Janessa came into play. There was two Chewy boxes and Janessa went to town on these two. There was two bags of the Dr. Elsie Precious Litter, what we call the Precious Litter, two bags of it. There was also a case of Fancy Feast, actually, and then there were three boxes of Fancy Appetizers, three boxes, and a case of Fancy Feast. Wait, Mudgy, let me do it this way. There was two bags of litter. There were three appetizer boxes and two Fancy Feast cases. So thank you, Judy and Lee. And that's Judy with Judy and Phil. So thank you for that. Yeah. I rarely lose my temper, or not my temper, I never lose my temper, but I rarely lose my patience. But today, Elsie came up and I was right in a really tough spot on the computer where I was working really hard at trying to get something done. And she comes up and starts chewing on my fingers. And of course, that made me make mistakes. And so I had to stop and pet her a while. And then I put her on the floor and she's up within 3 seconds again. And pat, pat, pat my fingers, wouldn't let me quit. So I held her and sat back a little while and loved on her. So I thought, well, I'm gonna see how long she will do this for. We did this 6 different times. Just would not leave me, and I loved it. I just love her. So I did finally get up and put her in Cat's corner room for a little bit. Sometimes you just got to get a little work done. All right. Go appetizers, go straight into the big cabinets and Kitty. Uh-oh. Mary! I think Steve put him in the cave. I can move him, though, if you want me to, Mary. So we got a few extra minutes. Anybody have any questions or anything? Nope, it's not rubbing. Yeah, she can't see that I'm busy. And even if she did, she wouldn't care. Michaela Sue, we love you, we miss you. Miss you.
Two girls came to visit yesterday, and her one girl was walked around a few times. She said, I can't find her. Now, who are you looking for? Michaela Sue.
Oh, I bet I know who that was. Just a minute, please. Friends of Felines. So thank you, Joanne. Joko, yum yum. So that was Mary calling.
Oh,
you put those in the in kitty campus. Oh, LJ. We're trying to help a rescue down in southern Ohio. I'll tell you guys this right now. These are really good. We don't have any new kitties. We've been offered some very wild kitties. And I've said, you got to get mommy fixed, so hopefully they are. We've offered them all different, three different ways of getting those cats spayed. So I hope so. But we are trying to help a rescue in southern Ohio that's struggling right now. They got into a situation that was really pretty awful, and we're just trying to help them. So I should know more tonight or tomorrow what we're going to end up taking and helping them. I think everything they got in, nothing was neutered, nothing was spayed. It was really a sad situation. And you know, we really haven't gotten, I know, it's amazing, Wolf Patch, that we, phones have been pretty quiet on kitties, on baby kitties and mamas. I'm thrilled with that, really. But I know reasonably that won't last long. But we are going to try to help this rescue just a little bit. Can't help a whole lot, but we can help a little bit. And so I'll know more on that tonight or tomorrow.
You mean taking on the kitties or cats?
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't think so, Joko. It's kind of weird. I don't know why. I don't think we'll see a result that fast. I wish that was true. Remember when we had our spay-neuter clinic years ago, maybe we're seeing the down-the-road results from that. When we had our spay-neuter clinic here for, six years, something like that. We did, the numbers aren't concrete in my head right now, but it was like 12,000 or 14,000 sprays and neuters. So maybe those are eventually catching up. They say it takes 7 years to really tell those. But Saturday is our surgery day, and we are going to do Kenny Cat, Kika. That's right, Joko. Yep, that is true. Ooh, Mary, I will keep that in mind. I'll see what's going on. So this Saturday is our surgery day. We're ready for them, but we only are going to do two of ours. We've got, I needed to curtail the numbers this time, which kind of was hard. It was hard for me. But I have a family, something that I thought was on Sunday, and I found out last week that it's Saturday. You guys are just make my heart happy. So I did have to, I told Lynette, don't take on any more than what we already have, because I need to attend this family function that we're going to have Saturday afternoon. It starts at 1, and I know I will not get out of here that early, unfortunately. But right now I think we have 6 females and maybe 8 boys, 8 or 9 boys. I'm not really sure. I was afraid to look too hard. But we're going to try to get through those. But what's going to slow me down is I've got 19 physicals that we need to do or want to do. I think what I'm going to do to help me be able to get out of here, if I can leave here by 1:30, which I hope I'll be there at 2:30. Starts at 1. I know they'll still be there, but I'd like to get there as soon as I can. So I may have to curtail some of those numbers on that 19, because those take a little time. But what I will do is try to, in between the spays, I have a cat there ready for Dr. Darcy to look at, so I can kind of wiggle in a couple extra that way. So we'll try to get them. And then I already asked Lynette, talked to Lynette about it, that she will have to do as many of the checkouts is what is left when I leave. And she will. She'll do a good job on that. So, but I want to go to this, and I need to go to it. And I'm going to take my mom. And Steve, of course, is going to go. Baby Dakota is doing awesome. He was up here this morning for a couple hours. Mm-hmm. He slept most of that. I wonder if we could talk Barb into bringing him up.
No, she says no.
She doesn't want to touch him. There she goes. Okay, so I'm going to put some of these in the volunteer pen. You guys are really a wonderful group of people. And it's Carrot. Wasn't that cute? It was so cute. Thank you, kitties. Mom, thank you. All right, let me stick some of these over there. There's the one I didn't munch. No. There's the one. Want to pull your jacket back a little so he shows better on your colored shirt?
He's so homely.
Yeah. Isn't he adorable? He's all sass and vim and vigor.
Come on. Say hi to everybody. Okay, I have to take off my coat. Here. Can you go down on the floor for just a minute? Is that allowed?
Do you want me to hold him a second? Sure. Are you? Oh, it's so hard.
He's climbing.
Yeah, he's a climber. Will you make sure he's got plenty to eat during the night?
Oh, yeah.
Silver vine. Nose. Wolf patch.
What could it be? Mean?
What is silver vine? Oh, do you mean silver dime? Silver vine. I don't know what that is, but Silverdine. We use that. Let me know if that.
He's so cute. Come on, look at everybody. Hard to see. Okie dokie. There you go. Don't go back all that way.
Can't do this there.
Yeah, he needs a buddy to play with. I know. Those are yours, I think, aren't they?
Oh, I'm sure it is. You need all mine yet.
Silver vine is like catnip. I don't know what that is.
Oh, on steroids.
Yeah. Hmm. I'll have to look that up, Wolf Patch. Yeah, remember when he was the tiniest? Oh my gosh, he's so cute. His eyes are adorable.
Hi, Duck Cat.